The icy conditions still posing serious problems on the roads in Barnstead. Police there say they responded to three different school buses that got stuck this morning, including this one on Holmes Road. Police say there were students on board, but no one was hurt. But bus drivers had similar issues yesterday as well.